Hello, everyone.
Welcome to Jasmine's English Poem Time.
我们读儿童诗，之前的儿童诗呢，都是大人写给儿童的诗，但今天这首诗呢，它是一个小孩他自己写的。A sunny day，一个晴朗的一天，by nearby Quarter，这个小朋友写的。我们来感受一下小朋友自己写的诗，OK？
A sunny day by nearby Quarter. The sun was shining so bright, having beaten the clouds in fight. We want to go out for fun. I wish the clouds could be the sun. Evening came and the sun went down. We all went for a walk in the town. Water was flowing down the stream where I was licking my ice cream. The stars shone brightly in the sky. They finally showed all their might up high.
The stars shone brightly in the sky. They
Finally, show their might up high.
Yes，那小朋友写的一首诗。今天是一个特别晴朗的天，但是有点晒。他想干嘛呀？他想出去逛一逛。所以他希望这个云把这个太阳给
遮住。
遮住。是的，因为太热了。你看他还吃冰激凌呢，所以。但是特别热，然后一边吃着冰淇淋，同时他也希望，哎呀，云赶紧把那个太阳稍微遮蔽一下，这样呢，我们就可以出去。When done, walk in the town，然后最后终于什么？The stars shone brightly in the sky，太阳终于下山了，星星都出来了。And they finally showed all their might up high。的时候，终于天空中布满了
Stars。
stars。哎，sunny day，从一个小朋友的视角，所以小朋友自己也是可以写诗的，心里有一些想说的话，可以通过这种押韵的方式说出来，然后再读一读，感受会很好。好的，这首诗 A sunny day，希望更多人开始。
阅读学习，今天思考，茉莉的学之旅已经开始。Peace。
Peace。